Hello YouTube, this is Miguel Delgado, aka Chef Miguelito, and welcome to Chef Miguelito TV. Today I'm gonna show you how to make a delicious tuna cake with avocado chili dressing. Let's go! For the tuna patties recipe, we're gonna need yellow potatoes, 1 pound. I have tuna in cans, in water. Cilantro, 1/2 cup. Yellow onion, 1 cup. Soda crackers, 1/2 cup. 1 egg. Olive oil, cumin, paprika, salt, and pepper. These are yellow potatoes already boiled. Now that we have our potatoes cooked and peeled, we're gonna proceed to smash them. We're gonna proceed to season our potatoes. 1 teaspoon of sea salt. Cumin, 1 teaspoon as well. Paprika, 1 teaspoon. And black pepper or rainbow peppercorns, 1/2 teaspoon. So we're gonna add our ingredients, our tuna. Chopped cilantro, diced onions, crackers or breadcrumbs, an egg, and 1 teaspoon of olive oil. Now we're gonna make our patties. We're gonna make circles. So you're gonna reserve for 10 to 20 minutes in the fridge, or you just can keep it room temperature. Okay, on a skillet, medium heat, we're gonna add 2 tablespoons of olive oil. We're gonna add our tuna. We're gonna cook for 1 minute. After 1 minute, we're gonna turn around, flip them. We're gonna cover them and wait for 1 minute. So now that our tuna patties are ready, we're gonna reserve and we're gonna make the avocado chili dressing. So for our avocado chili dressing, we're gonna add 1 tablespoon of olive oil on a medium heat skillet. We're gonna add our serrano peppers with our onions and garlic. So now that it's ready, we're gonna reserve and put them in a blender. We're gonna add our onions and serrano peppers with the garlic we just saute. We're gonna add around 1 cup of cilantro or 1 bunch. Then I have avocado, 1, 2 tablespoons of olive oil, 1 lemon. Salt, 1/2 teaspoon or to taste. Cumin, 1/2 teaspoon or to taste. Black pepper, the same. And paprika, the same. Quarter cup of water, and let's make magic. So we're looking for a smooth, silky consistency. So one tip that I wanna tell you guys is just to save the seed, the avocado seed, put them in your dressing so that way it'll last more. This is Chef Miguelito checking out, and if you like this video, let me know in the comments below. Subscribe my channel so you can get new recipes every week, and I'll see you next time.